Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Dagan here from PMTVUK, and you guys seem to really enjoy last week's vlog style video, taking you behind the scenes of PMT Newcastle, showing you guys what guitar stores look like, because it's been almost a year of intermittent lockdowns now, so it's fun to go behind the scenes, see these guitars on the walls, because it's really weird being in an empty guitar store every single day. I thought I'd do it again, show you what's cool, show you what's happened, have a little chat with the lads, and I've got a couple of fun ideas. I say fun, I've really just got to restring one of my guitars, or at least one string on it, but I've got something cool because we've got a special guest downstairs. So I thought I would use the trusty Shure MV88 Plus little condenser microphone for my iPhone, the perfect little vlog thing. Right, can you hear that? Let's turn you guys off. And I'll show you what cool stuff I have in this room right now, because I've been demoing some very cool stuff this week. So let's get started. This is mine. Everyone always asks about this. It's not necessarily very special, and I haven't been demoing it. It's a 1986 Kramer Pacer Custom 2. Fantastic guitar, and I love it to bits. This, though, is the Joe Strummer Campfire acoustic guitar from Fender. So it's a Malibu. It's a smaller body guitar, smaller scale. It's to commemorate all of Joe Strummer's amazing campfire sessions backstage at Glastonbury Festival, because he pioneered community, and this is the ultimate little campfire guitar. Fender Deluxe Strat, Kramer Pacer, Jim Rutelli. This, though, this is the Kramer Gunstar. There's a full review of this on the channel now, where I interview Tracy Guns. He's a very good lad, who I'm happy to say is a good mate of mine, and this is one hell of a guitar from the fine folk at Kramer. Look at it. It's ridiculous. This is one of the Naventa guitars. They're the P90 ones. That's just focused on my hand, hasn't it? From Fender. P90s, there's the Strat, the Tele, and the Jazzmaster. Video on them coming soon. Thunderbird, Ben Gibbard Mustang, the case for the Tracy Guns, but today's little chat of choice, I've snapped the high E string on my old SG with a P90, and so I've got a plan for this. Down the spiral staircase of destiny. How's it going, boys?
How are you?
Oh, it's all good? What song is this again? Oh, it's Baba O'Reilly. So, I have a little plan for this guitar. But before we get started on that, and I actually asked Clem to help me out with that, let's have a little gander around to see what's available. Look at the top on that. Ridiculous Sandberg bass. That Telecaster's still here, the one I was playing last week. Surprised no one snapped that up. 1976 original Telecaster. Original receipt and everything, it's mental. This glorious 57 reissue is still here. Comment down below what's the first song you would play on this gorgeous thing. Look at it. It's fantastic. A lot of people don't realize that the gold tops from the custom shop have a much deeper, richer gold than your standard gold tops, because they use different paint back in 57. So good. This is the part of the song where Baba O'Reilly loses his mind, isn't it? We used to play this in our band, the reissues, didn't we, Clem? It was very good. I managed to make a helix sound like the synth. Right, so my glorious SG needs a high E string because I've snapped it, and I've got a proposition. You are Mr. CrossFit, aren't you? I challenge you to do a handstand, because I know you're really good at handstands, in the time it takes. Well, can you hold a handstand as long as it takes me to restring the high E string on my SG? Can you? Right, I've got my elixir. My guitar's down there. What wall do you want?
Wall.
Wall, so you can do the handstand on the wall?
No wall, Dagan.
No wall? Just on the floor! Actually, I saw you do a good handstand walk in Benidorm. That was a... If I find the clip, I'll snip that clip in.
Right, sir!
Go on, lad.
When do you want me to tell you to go? When I thread the string through?
No, I'll go from now.
Right, cool. The phone is ringing. Just hold the horses. Go to pmtonline.co.uk and buy your stuff there. You haven't got to call these boys. They're doing very serious work. You ready?
Yeah, so from three, yeah?
Three, two, one, go. Okay? No, that was... We'll go on go, not one. Three, two, one, go. My strings already came out. No, we're good. You've got this. I'm winding it up. I always do one wind over the top and one wind over down the bottom. I like the nut.
counting that.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
See, one wind over the top, one wind underneath, kind of nips the string in place like a locking tuner free of charge. This is one of my favourite guitars in the store. This is an Eastman, and it's pre-loved, and there's not a mark on it. It's fantastic. How much is this Eastman secondhand? It's a very expensive, beautiful thing. Let's play some jazz next door. 2149. Yes. This is a beautiful jazz guitar. Let's find some jazzy amps and play some jazz on it. I've just found the perfect amp. Now, with hollow body guitars, you do have to deal with a little bit of feedback. Unfortunately, there's no volume control on this, just the lovely mini humbucker straight to the output jack. So, there's a little bit of feedback when you want to get your jazz on. Fantastic. So that's it for today's vlog, ladies and gentlemen. Behind the scenes of PMT Newcastle, showing you guys what guitar stores look like from the inside during lockdown. It's a bit crackers and we can't wait to have you back, but hopefully we can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Thanks for joining me for another vlog, ladies and gents. Your little backstage pass to PMT Newcastle and the goings on during lockdown. Obviously, you can still get all your goodies, guitars, gadgets, and gizmos from pmtonline.co.uk. Find the bit of gear that your heart desires most and get it shipped to your door or click and collect it from your local PMT store until we are open again. Get yourself subscribed to PMTVUK on YouTube for more cool, fun content. Videos on these fantastic guitars. Like I said, the Noventa coming soon. And the Tracy Guns Gunstar, my interview with Tracy, is going to be so much fun. I'll show you the Jazzmaster version of the Noventa as well. How amazing is this 3 P90s in a Jazzmaster. So cool. I love it when Fender go a bit off-piste with their guitars, and this is very off-piste. Also, massive shout out to Shure for creating the MV88, a condenser microphone you can plug into your phone, and it's stereo as well, so I've kind of been inside of your head. Right, left, right. It's a lot of fun. Cheers, guys. I'll see you next time.